It's James. We're in the Net News Ledger studio. We've got Minister of Natural Resources and Forestry, Bill Mauro, on the line. Bill, it's a tough day in forestry with the news from Resolute for Iroquois Falls.
Yeah. I just got the call this morning, actually, from one of the principals of the company advising me of their decision to close capacity in Ontario and in Quebec as well. About 500,000 tons of newsprint capacity that they're closing. I think about 300,000 of it in Quebec and 200,000 in Ontario at Iroquois Falls. Very difficult day for certainly the community and the workers in that facility.
What can the Ontario government do for the workers right now?
Well, this one, James, I think is pretty clearly articulated, is directly tied to just the continuing softening in demand for the newsprint market. It's just been... we've seen that occur here, obviously, right in our community in Thunder Bay and in the district of Thunder Bay, and it's just affecting mills and continues to affect mills as there's just a continued softening of the demand for this particular product, that being newsprint. So it's unfortunate that that's the way that things are going, more electronic media, less demand for newsprint, and today's announcement is directly a result of that decline in that market.
Now, one of the issues that's been brought up from this, Resolute raised it in their media release on the closure, and the Ontario Forest Industries Association has been grumbling this week about slap legislation. Do you have any comments on that?
Well, I think that clearly there is concern. You're correct to say so, James, and I've conveyed those concerns to my colleagues in Southern Ontario, as we have for a very long period of time. But I don't see how we could make any connection between this announcement and that decision. That legislation was just introduced this week. It's not in effect. And clearly, you know, as a publicly traded company, this would have to have been a decision that the board of Resolute and their main players were contemplating for quite some time. So, again, an unfortunate circumstance, and we're going to keep our eye on it, do whatever we can to support the workers, and who knows what's possible down the road.
Okay, Bill, thank you for taking the time. That's Bill Mauro, the Minister of Natural Resources and Forestry, in the Net News Ledger studio.